Conzo and I faked a Banksy last week, and here's how we did it. First, we looked at Banksy's work, past and present. To capture his visual language, we asked, what would Banksy do? Conzo spent a long time designing it in order to make it look genuine.